Okay, everyone, and welcome back to another music session, I guess. Just gonna be messing around on both piano and guitar this time. So I'm just enjoying, I guess. Yes, you can go back to the bed. Sorry, my dog's in here. She wants all this affection now that I'm trying to practice my instruments. Yes, okay. They also might be driving her a little bit crazy because of how loud they're. Nope, that one's really sharp. It's not obvious in the video, but my piano is actually quite loud. Because for some reason, for it to be... Because I know in my previous music videos, the music would cut out a lot, so I had to mess around with it. It should be pretty consistent now, though, so... Thank you. isn't it? Those chords? Okay, yes, I'm sorry, maybe I'll, no, I won't do those chords, okay. No, wait, how did it go? It was, No, I need something more relaxing. Nope. Did I pass it already? I must have. Hold on. Yes, I did. Now I can go back to the... Boop. Well, that's adorable. When did you learn that trick, Piper? Okay, back to... Here we go. Boop. No, wait. That's probably too high-pitched. This is too high pitched. Nope. Shoot, I don't remember how those three goes. Yes? Come here. Boop. That's not right. That's it. Let's see if I can, without stopping the recording anyway. Okay, can I make it so I can see the time? How long am I recording that? General. It's not. I have it set to do that on. Hold on. Know what it might be? How long have I been? I might have moved it somewhere. Probably time I switched to guitar. I don't know how long I've been recording right now. Oh, wait. I have an idea to gauge. Da 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 da. Let me check this real quick. Yeah, because unlike this video, I'm not using a... So I don't want to stop the recording right now, but I want to... Oh, 13-ish minutes? Time I switched to guitar, which is electric guitar, so I don't know how it's gonna sound on the mic. When I have it down here, I might have to make some adjustments, but I can't really stop and check, so I'm just gonna hope it's not deafening. So I am. The volume is probably gonna be at a 6, because the speaker's down here, way closer. And let me see. How do I do this again? Oh god. Okay, let's see. What's the sound at? Should I move it a tad lower? Here. The mic might ruffle a bit. It's also out of tune, that's great. Hold on, let me get my online tuner, because I can tune it by sound pretty closely. Tuner. Sorry about this, I thought it was already in tune, but I guess not. Here we go. Okay, let's see. Electric guitar. Why is it? Oh shit. Hold on, I'm gonna move this away from my face because this looks like it's about to snap. Piper, stand back. Stand back, Pipey. What happened here? Back up. Okay, I actually don't know what's happened to my guitar. Like, one of the strings is stuck, but on nothing. Really? Piper, back up! It's gonna, like, break or something. Okay, Piper, back up. Maybe I have to cut the strings. Back up, please. Okay, no guitar, because apparently it's junked up. And I don't want to risk playing it like that. So, no guitar. Back to piano, I guess. I'll do guitar another episode. I have to... Okay, baby, I'm going to need you to back up, because I'm going to cut the strings, and it is going to break and fly in your face. So go over there for a minute, please. Please, just on the bed. Okay, No, on the bed. Get away from the volatile guitar. Up there. Okay. Which is my knife shelf? Over here? Yes. I fixed it. Now, it is a bit concerning, but not all too concerning. At least I think so. Right before I was about to cut it, the strings unseparated themselves. I am as a safety precaution, gonna just stay away from those two strings. But I can still play now. And it's still out of tune. Hold on. Okay, there we go, all in tune now. I can play guitar a little bit. Oh, and I think I gotta turn the volume up and move this back down. Gosh, it's so hot over here in this corner of the room. Oh, give me a minute. I need to have some water. See if I can, I think I need to stop for tonight because I had to like turn off every fan while I play, otherwise it messes up the audio and it is boiling in here. Anyway, I hope you all enjoyed me just kind of messing around with my instruments. Seem to do it every once in a while on my channel, so maybe one time I'll actually show how to play one of my little ditties or one of the songs I learned. I don't know. Probably not. Just kind of like use this to mess around on the instruments and upload it kind of because it makes nice audio. Anyway, see y'all in the next episode.